poop.
What freaking old this funny intro. Oh my god, I seriously want to recreate that. What is up, guys? Back on YouTube.
What's up, guys? What is back? With another video on YouTube.
All right, you guys can go friend me now. Yay! You nerd.
And if you don't got the hot dog skin, what are you doing?
Yeah. Alright, and first of all, I'm gonna show you guys my loadout. I got this cool guy. He looks pretty dope. And I got Deadpool. Alright, and Geo Preston for playing since season 1. Geo Preston, you don't even have this. Hey, Geo Preston, my skin's
what,
really
what I don't have?
Yeah, you don't have it. It's the dream skin.
Oh, I gotta put the pumpkins on.
Okay, for now I'm gonna wear my main skin for the rest of the video. And it's my...
Bro, that's a tryhard skin.
This one's a tryhard.
That's an oldie.
Yeah, I know.
Oh, are you gonna ready up? We gonna get this stuff?
Okay, I'm just... I got the Nui!
For the YouTube. For the video.
I'm probably gonna cut it right here until we get like a little bit far into the game, right? So it's not like I didn't edit it. Right?
Hey, I say next video we'll do the 2K20 blacktop and we'll show everybody how much better I am than you are.
Be quiet, you little Kobe Bryant fadeaway piece of crap. Look at his lag though. Your laugh sounds like a nerd.
Feelings though are broken.
At least you don't have this, Geo Preston. Hey, Geo Preston, do you want to emo at the same time? Default dance, default dance. 3, 2. Yeah, you do. It's for free. It's for free.
I didn't have it equipped though. Don't call me dumb, man.
Okay, we gotta go to where the ships land, okay? So we can hack Stark's bot, and then we can hijack them, and then they can become on our team.
Let's go to Holly Hedges, bro, because there's two that landed like right near there.
Oh yes.
We gotta get loot first. Give me the loot.
Give me the loot,
And for another video, we gotta get Ethan in.
Oh yeah, and Tom, and my friend Tom.
He plays Fortnite?
Yeah, he does play Fortnite.
And Jay too.
Let's run fives. We can do zone wars.
Is fives even a thing?
No.
I guess some fives. No, fives are.
But we can do zone wars on creative though. Like, you know, zone wars.
I don't play this game, and everybody who watches this is gonna find out.
Yeah, and you're a complete trash can. You should use my settings. My settings are God. Trust me, they're God settings. And one time I used your kind of settings and they are trash.
Dude, I'm so jelly. You got the God settings. Oh, I actually got a chest in the attic, Herman. You know how the first time I wasn't getting any?
Yeah. Oh, I got six maids. I got six maids. I got six maids, bro.
Are you still recording?
Yeah.
Yeah.
Oh, I think I got somebody.
Oh yeah.
Break in? Oh, he's trying to break out. He's already in the house.
Oh, come where the heck did my chest go? Oh, yes. Good job, good job. Yes, shockwave grenades! I love these. But you know why I love shockwave grenades? You know why I love them? Hey, guys, guess in the comments why do I like shockwave grenades? So I can travel fast. Psych. That's the wrong answer.
They took all the chests out.
I'll give you 5 seconds.
That's not right.
No, remember the OG season? Season 1 did that. They're bringing back the original stuff. Oh, bro, I'm about to douche this guy.
Is that what you said?
Yep.
Keep it PG, man, for YouTube.
This kid is a trash can. He literally only damaged me. He was a gingerbread and he only had a freaking burst. He was a gingerbread. I could have threw a grenade at him. Bro, I'm traveling to you.
At least there's a chest in this house.
Sorry, something came in my mouth. And
why have they, like, lessened the chances of you finding a chest, though?
Oh, yeah, and I forgot they broke up the Chris SMG back.
That's so wiggity whack, man.
That's so OG, though. They actually did that in season 1. They did that in season 1. So they're bringing back the original stuff. That they did. For season 1. It's my favorite. I got minis. Oh, someone threw a nade here. Did you hear all that? Someone threw a nade at me.
Is he really?
No way. Shoot.
Let's mess him up, dude.
Yeah, let me completely trash the guy like a
pro. Wait, what is that? What is that? Fuck yeah!
I already have that. Out of my first chance. Yo, bro, wait for me. If you see it, that's my chest. I need a shotgun out of it.
Bruh. I'm so happy they bring
the
tactical
submachine
gun.
Yeah, but it sounds pretty different and dope, though. But they made it a little bit weak. And the combat. But it's still a little good and spammy as always.
Yeah, but that fire rate, though.
Yeah. Ooh. I need the more
ammo. Why didn't you take... Did you take that green one over there?
No, I already have a blue AR.
No, I was talking about the submachine gun.
Oh, I found the pump! Bro, look at this.
Oh, yeah.
Look at this. The classic pump.
Yeah.
Oh, come on.
Yeah, but it's not the same one.
They brought the boogie bombs back!
Are you for real?
Yes, come here!
Oh, I'm not playing this game again.
Wait, you're gonna keep on playing this game? Ooh! I got a tactical submachine gun.
Reloading! Alright, we gotta, like, go. Let's get one of, where the car at? Where's the whip, man? Where'd you park the whip?
Yo, bro, I have a whip over here.
No, I got a whip.
Oh, come on, I got a better whip than yours.
I don't got a lot of gas, though, so I'm gonna need you to spot me.
I got more gas than you!
One factor, buddy. This is the only type of driving I get to do.
There's a girl talking on the freaking Fortnite radio. Oh, I'm on low fuel. So we're gonna have to do this quick.
Yeah, I'm on low fuel too.
Yo, bro, you see that blue? Oh my god, I remember this song. They're playing this random song. I love. Yo, bro, what the heck is this? Come here.
What?
Bro, it's a pro fishing rod. Wait, let me test it out. Let me test it out.
I thought you knew about that. No, no, no. Come on, the storm.
Oh, yeah. Oh, crap. Yeah. Oh, no. My taxi is so slow.
That's what you get for choosing a taxi, you nerd.
Come fly away. I actually love that song. And they're literally playing it on the radio. My favorite song.
Come drive with me.
It's actually Come Fly Away With Me, are you dumb?
Yeah. Something like that. Alright, I'm about to run out of gas.
Same. Oh, I ran out of gas. I ran out of gas. No, this is bad for me.
No.
I'm out. I ran out of gas. Oh, wait, we're pretty close. We're pretty close. No. At least I got boogie bomb.
Hey, we got some zone, though.
Oh,
yeah. Oh, you got stuck in the storm.
Can you help me with some babies, man? I freaking hurt with the boo-boo.
Whoa.
I got a boo-boo. Get it?
Yo, get over here, man. We gotta keep going. We gotta go to the other side of the map. We gotta go to retail.
Oh, crap. This game is rigged. I hate it.
Damn it, why would you pick Holly Hedges, man?
No, you picked it, you don't.
I don't recall.
I got you!
I got you!
Bitch. Oh. Stop it, you're scaring me.
We're dead. Gazaa.
Bro, you're so far away.
Wait, come here for a second. I want to show you something.
Whoa, what is that? Is that? Oh, I see authority. What? Man, you're just wasting your money.
I tried to get you to dance so I can run away from you. Wait, bro.
This just proves I'm gonna have to carry you to this dub.
Wait, bro, my cursor, bro, my pump cursor is so big. Why is it so big? It used to be small. I wish I got attack SMG. I love
Yo,
it.
Yo, who's shooting?
That was me. I loved it. I love the sound. I love how they remade the sound. Supply drop. But they removed the launch pad, so we won't have any launch pads. Crap.
Yo, your mic keeps like tapping, man. What is that?
Wow.
Like you keep tapping it or something. It sounds like it's tapping.
That's not. That's my controller.
Oh, Armand, here we go.
Oh, yes.
I'm taking the... Yo, I hear someone.
Yeah, I know, I know. I hear him too.
Why did they...
He's in my house. He's in my building. Oh, someone on top?
He built a hole.
Bro, trust me, he's a sweat.
No, he's not.
Oh, there's multiple people here. There's three people here.
Yo, Armand, yo, get that gold. This is a gold,
charge?
Yeah,
yeah,
gold charge on it, yeah.
Dang. Yo, the revenge bazooka.
I don't need it. Oh,
oh
dude,
someone
we gotta
behind
go.
Me! Someone behind me! Bro, there's someone behind me, man.
Hopefully he's just the teammate of that bot we just fought.
Yo, bro, help, help.
No, there's somebody. Help. No, no, no. He's north 50, bro.
No, no, there's another guy on me.
He's probably just a bot.
No, he literally lit me up. No, I'm dead, man. No, I'm freaking dead, bro. Why'd you have to run away? I'm gonna die. Yeah, I'm gonna die, bro. No, this is bad.
This dude just boogie bombed me.
No!
Dude, we're gonna die.
There's a kid behind me. I literally told you. You didn't have to chase that guy down. Aw, come on. You didn't have to chase that guy down. You could have at least came to me.
You got the aim of a freaking shot.
Yeah, you're dead. You're so dead.
Yeah, I'm so dead. That doesn't mean I'm gonna let you live, though. Oh, my tummy.
Yo, bro, I bet you don't have this. It's PS Plus, boy.
Why you gotta, like, show off in my face?
You rock. Okay. Retail. This time we're landing at a place that no one else lands at. That was so old that no one lands at.
Wait, we're going to retail, right?
Yeah, because no one lands there anymore.
Yeah, they do.
No, because... Bro, they changed up the map.
Did they really?
Yeah, look at the color. The color of
your mini-map. Oh my god, I landed like far away.
Bro, look at the color of your mini-map.
I did not mean to land this far away.
Oh yeah, same. I landed the far away too. But I came to you so I can save you, so.
Everything's the same. I don't know what.
No, bro, look at your mini-map. They changed the color of it. They changed the color of your mini-map.
I don't know what you're talking about.
How do you not know what a mini-map is, you little bot?
That's not what I'm talking about. I don't understand. The color is the same to me. I'm legally blind. Oh, I saw you.
I'm legally blind.
Come here, bot. Come here. It's Johnny.
It's Johnny. Johnny.
Dude. Oh, see why I don't like this game? Come get me, dude.
I was getting a weapon. That's what I was trying to get. There's two of them.
I got. Yeah, there's two of them. They're over there in that store next door, dude.
Yeah, I know. It's just that I don't want to risk it that much. Oh! Got him!
Oh, nice. Kill his buddy. Oh, behind you.
Yeah, I know. Got him!
Oh, dude, get my card.
Oh, yeah, crap. I'm coming, bro. I'm so happy I clutched it, right?
Let's go, King.
Bruh, I'm so happy I clutched it. Wait,
let's go,
I'm
champ.
I'm gonna hide for this moment because I need to heal with the bandits.
Yeah, you do that.
There's a shotgun right there. So I'm not gonna put that.
Are you serious? Somebody just had the pull up. Yo, just see if you can try to sneak and get me. Oh, I think it's right there. Come on, you're looking the wrong way, dude. He's right there. Just get him. He don't even got a weapon. He don't got a weapon out.
Oh, he does.
Oh, good hit.
Got him.
Oh, his buddy to the right. Right there, you got him. Oh, it's a builder. I like those moves.
No!
Oh.
I could have clutched that. Just imagine if I clutched it. Just imagine, right?
Man, you could have done it, man.
Bro, if I actually clutched it, what would you say if I mate? If I killed him?
Man, I would have been happy. But now I'm upset.
Yeah.
I could cry.
Oh God. Okay. 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 At least I still got my chips. But
what
I crushed them.
What was he talking about? B?
Oh, no. I have to take care of Beatrice, and he's getting my mom, so.
Oh, that's right.
Mm-hmm. Alright, by the way, your person lives in the same house. As me, so. We can play duels anytime.
Or we can you ready up? Can you ready up, bud?
I am ready.
I only got like maybe one or two more games in.
I'll see you guys once we get into the next match.
Man, for the video.
Yeah. Okay, I'm recording right now. Man, this guy is bot.
Yo, that'd be cool if we'd be able to
It's the same gingerbread skin. It's the same guy I killed last match. So in our first match, I killed that same guy. And he's literally in our match. But that's so weird.
Yo, I think we should go catty corner.
Cause we live in a corner?
What? I got a well behaved. Like, what the hell is that? Yo, I'm a level 6? I didn't even know I went that high.
Oh, I'm a level 3? What?
Rookie.
Oh, come on. I just thought I Fortnite, dummy. And who carried you in that last match? The last match. Yeah,
you were the only one alive, though. We got, like, 3 kills. Yeah, I can't cap.
I actually had two kills. He got to revive his teammate. I didn't.
Oh, that's true. He still downed him, though.
Yeah, I still downed him. Just imagine if I finished his buddy off. That would have been 3 kills. And imagine if I killed that last guy. Bro, I would have been a god. I would have been FaZe Jarvis by then. I'm still landing.
What is it? Oh, just a regular chest.
Yo, bro, I'm landing low. Can you help me?
Where'd all the guys go? Did they take them out?
They did. Because it's season 4.
Yes.
There'd
be like
season.
A bunch of dudes here and like a bunch of cameras trying to kill you and shit.
Yeah, that's technically season 3. That was season 3. That was chapter 2, season 3.
Man, I was expecting like a full-blown war, like it usually is when you land here.
Yeah. Dang! Abandoned bazooka? Okay, let me add that over there. I only have 3 weapons. You got some minis for me?
Oh, I got the pump.
No, that's not fair.
So there's 3 shotguns now? The combat, pump, and the charge.
Yeah, but they removed the tack shotgun.
Are you kidding me?
No.
Are you serious? They got rid of the tack shotgun?
Yeah, because they couldn't fit that much shotguns in there, and it would be a little unfair. It would be like a little spam.
That is like the worst move they could have possibly have done.
But it's a little bit good, because sometimes a lot of spammers would do that.
Nah, man, the tack was the best shotgun. Fortnite, Epic, stop ruining your game.
You're making it worse.
And
everyone's gonna start hating it. Yo, bro, can I call for that chest since I didn't get a chest yet? Oh, I'm getting shot at. I just got shot at. But he missed his shot. What a bot. You got some burst ammo?
I already got
ammo. Yo, bro, there's someone shooting at me. Yeah, someone's near us. I got him! He was a solo.
You didn't even know where he was at, and then you just got him in like a second.
No, because he literally was running towards me and I was hiding for that second.
More boogie bombs over here. Oh, hey, come here. There's another suppressed submachine gun over here. It's blue.
Oh, yes. Ooh, more boogie bombs.
So it's all you.
Where is it? Oh, I found it. Bro, stop running without me, man. You still need me.
Oh, here. You got your shockwave grenades.
There's a blue AR.
There's a blue AR over here.
You want to take it?
Oh, how did I not see it? Yeah, I'll definitely take that. Should we go to retail?
Wait.
I kind of want to go to retail.
Shockwave grenades, boy. So whenever you're far away from me, I can shockwave up to you. Oh, I found a pump!
Oh, what? We can't get in that car? That sucks.
Wait. Okay. You like rammed me over for that.
Wait. Just put some gas in the whip.
Okay. Oh, someone nearing us! Someone near us!
Drive
by! He's down! He almost got me low. No, don't chase him! Don't end it like last time. Okay, because I'm
just gonna do a drive by and then just. Here, I got like one mini for you. Oh, do you need a mech kit?
No.
No, take it, take it. They pulled a drive-by and just fucking ran away.
Yeah.
Cowards.
Cowards, man.
Cowards,
but they
I
did
say.
Do some damage, do some to, damage me, to me, though. That's pretty That's decent. Pretty deep. Okay, I'm 100 HP.
Is this working?
Feel it. Yeah.
Oh, and it is working.
100.
Oh, I forgot to drop my mini for you.
Aw, it's fine. Ooh, wait. Blue charge. Alright, and someone was here. Dang, someone was in a room.
Yeah, where did they go, though?
Oh, I think they... I spotted chug splashes. I got chug splashes. Hey, bro, come here.
Wait. Oh, I hear chess. Oh yeah. I could have gave you my my mini shield.
You still have it?
Yeah.
Oh yeah, give it.
Am I stupid? Where is chess at? Oh, right here.
Okay, I'm gonna go investigate this area. Oh, yeah, someone was in a rush. Yeah, someone was definitely in a rush.
Somebody died.
Yeah. Someone was definitely in a rush to kill.
Here, let's see if we can hit Rito. Yo, we got the OG Fortnite music.
Yes, I miss it.
So we really just gotta stay on this street. Ooh. And then retail right here.
Yeah. Okay, let's go slow this time. Let's hide the car this time. Yo, bro, what was there? Was that a charge?
No, that was a blue burst. There we go.
Okay.
Damn it.
I called for this chest. I need it though. I haven't got a chest.
Bro, I saw it. Deep.
It's just a blue one. Yo, bro, they removed the standard submachine gun. They removed the original submachine gun. The original.
Yeah, because I don't know why.
Boy, it was a little trash, though, you have to admit. But the suppress was, like, a little overpowered for it, so they brought it back.
It wasn't really... I don't think there was really much difference between that
Yo,
one
bro,
and the
someone was
the
just
suppress.
Walking near us for a second.
Oh,
wait, I just heard... Oh, it's a henchman, I forgot.
Oh, I forgot about him.
Oh yeah, because they can camp here now. They're only here
Yeah, but he's literally like the only one though.
Look what I spotted, the scope they are. You want me to get it? Oh no.
If you want to. That's up to you, man.
No, I'm not gonna get it. I need the spam.
What is this though? Oh, they brought Porta Fort.
I already know they did that.
Porta.
Away from me, dog.
Bye, dude.
No. No. Better not leave me.
No! I'm not leaving you. What took you so long, Grandma? Oh my god.
I launched
it. Yo, that was kind of sick.
Bro, did you like how we did a freaking bro? We did a pop jumper right there.
Yo, what emote this is, man? This is fire. This song is fire.
Oh, I know what this emote is.
Do you?
Bro.
Yo, is there a gas station at...
Search for a gas can. There are gas cans here a lot.
Oh, Armand, come here. Yo, come here. I got a big pot.
Oh, thank God.
You gotta come down here, though.
Ooh! I got a blue pump.
I got a blue pump.
Yo, bro, look what I got.
I got a blue pump.
Oh, so we both rocking.
Yeah, we both rocking. Bro, do you miss the original pump, though?
Yo, get it.
Yo, Joe Preston, did you miss the original pump, though?
No, not really.
Oh, come on, it was so good.
Oh, the storm's coming. Son of a biscuit.
Son of a biscuit. Tags,
the tease. You bleed. I ain't gonna lie, I kinda like this song though. Yo, maybe we can find a gas can?
Oh, bruh, it almost launched over the edge.
Bye bye, supercar.
Bye bye, supercar. Okay.
Why didn't I get to 100 shield?
That is weird. No, we didn't show the splash effect. Bro, we have no field.
Yeah, did it like lag out or something?
No, bro, we gotta go. Oh crap.
No, hold on, I'm trying to find a gas can. Hold up.
Oh, thank God, it was only near us. No, it only went near us, so it doesn't matter.
Yeah, we ain't that far. Oh, found one.
Thank God.
Yes.
Yo, bro, you want my blue pump or not?
I already got one.
Oh, you do?
I told you we were rocking the pumps.
Get it, double pump? We both shoot at one person. I shoot first and then you shoot next. Get it? Because double pump? At least it didn't come all the way near us. I jumped off that for no reason. And I took health. Wow. It looks good.
It even got a little sound to it.
Yeah, it always has. This time I'm driving. Because I'm a really good driver.
One kiss is all it takes.
Bro!
Oh, dude, this video is going to get taken down, I feel like.
Oh, yeah.
Copyright.
I turned it off. I turned the radio off. Let's go! Boy!
Dude, am I that dumb? There was a gas station right down the road. I didn't even see that.
Oh, yo, brother, did you hear that car? There's someone driving near us. So we gotta do this quick.
Well, we might as well kill him because for all we know, this video could get flagged for copyright.
But I might get lucky. I can get lucky for no copyright. People actually got lucky for no copyright. Dude, bro, wait. Okay, I'm coming. Oh, bro, I hear him. No!
Dude, I weakened the hell out of this guy. One of them's weak. Behind you. Oh, outside.
Still got the one kid. Oh, come on, though.
Oh, man.
Yeah, this is the end of the video, guys. We're gonna continue playing. I'll let you guys know.
We're gonna try to be less trash.
Yeah. So, guys, we'll do another duo. No, wait. We'll do a Desert Zone Wars with all my friends.
Plus, dude, that was cool. Did you just see what he just did?
Yeah.
Yo, they put, what's that? Drip Too Hard? They put that song in here? Oh, man.
Yeah, they did.
Yo, this game is something else, man.
It feels like GTA.
Oh, buddy died. Oh, you died. Y'all suck. Do you want me to do the outro, dude?
Yeah.
Alright, y'all. It's the end of the Fortnite duos. We're gonna hit you with another video pretty soon. Stay on the lookout.
And we're gonna do a desert zone wars. No. We're gonna do a zone wars.
And look out for that NBA 2K21.
Yeah, look out for it. You guys might meet us in a random match.
I'm gonna be dropping off AIS Studios in the blacktop.
Yeah. Alright, and that video is coming soon. But it's gonna be on my PS4 because on your PS4, it doesn't let me upload anything. Alright, and I tried to do The Last of Us Part 2 Let's Play and it didn't let me, so I just continued the game without recording. Oh, they're hiding. They're burst camping. Okay, guys.
Bye, guys.
Peace out.